You're involved in a minor traffic collision with a parked car, and you are unable to locate the owner. You must A.
What part of town am I?
I don't know. Downtown. It's not that important.
I don't like downtown. It smells of motor oil and hummus.
The reason why this show is interesting to us is because when we read Justin's tweets, it was so clear to us that there were two very interesting characters with two very clear points of view. And we love writing the father-son dynamic. And we thought, why not? This would be a great world to kind of blow out and explore. And honestly, it was very fun to collaborate with someone like Justin Halperin. And we've never done that. And we've always just done it, you know, it's just the two of us and a keyboard. And now we have this terrific guy that we're collaborating with.
Mattress delivery?
Wrong house.
And Ed Goodson doesn't live here?
Very common name.
Edison Milford Goodson III?
A somewhat common name.
Is this your way of asking me to live here?
Why would I want you to live here? You're a pain in the ass who only wants my money. You're like a Girl Scout without the cookies.
The most important thing is that you care about the people you watch, that you either want to be them, to hang out with them, or to care about them deeply. And
if they're glib pricks, you can't invest. I mean, it's just like in any relationship, you could not invest in that. And we also have a guy in William Shatner. This is a total mushball that we're dealing with here, you know, and a guy who's not afraid to play sentimental moments, and we're not afraid to write them. And, you know, as long as we get to do that, then we can go to the most extreme funny places that we want to, because we'll ground it every week with something with heart. But I think I cut you off, David.
Yes, you did. I just feel like, what's going to keep somebody invested? Because you do need some kind of emotional investment as a viewer watching the show. Why do I care? Why do I care?
This is great behind us, by the way. I bet this is all good in terms of skin tones and stuff like this. This lighting also, thank you for all of this.
It
and
helps.
All of you, thank all of you, thank you.
It helps this. Out some of your skin tones,
yes,
but not others.
Exactly. Yeah, I mean, there's this patch, there's oily, patchy. I'm sure it's absolute beauty that you're looking at. And I, you know, yeah, so.
You try.
Yeah, just this is, and in real life, I just want the people to know it's a full head of hair.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I want your audience to know.